However, depending on the species of toad, toads, well, they don't really live in a semi-desert environment unless you get a desert toad. So, and even if you got a desert toad, you're going to need some kind of humid area for it to hide so it doesn't desiccate or dry out. So that might be a problem, having an amphibian coexisting with a desert-type reptile. You may just want to clean out the enclosure and see where you're getting your repti bark from. Maybe that potting soil's got something in it. So switch brands and see if there's more of a sterile type that you can use. Nothing comes to mind for me. I always go to Home Depot, just get organic potting soil, mix it in with the repti bark. So that's my best answer for you there, buddy. What's the next question? Where are we going in the camp?
All right, well, the next question, I don't think we're going to answer. I think I'll answer this for you. Magnus Lond asks, Matamata care clip tips. I want Matamata care tips.
All right.
Listen, dude, we will do it. It's coming soon. That's another video.